Hello, everybody. This is Ralph Tycho with the Comfortably Zone Network. And this date in New York Mets history, February 21st, 1943, Joe Foy is born. And on this date in 1980, Frank Cashin, who helped build the Baltimore Orioles powerhouse of the 60s and 70s, is named the Mets' new executive vice president and general manager. The proceeding has been a Comfortably Zoned Network production. You are advised to keep your dreams wet, your humor dry, your children and grandchildren out of military recruiting offices and off the laps of clerics who wear dresses. Thank you for listening, everyone. Happy trails.